easy go. That's just how you live. Oh, take, take, take it all, but you never give. Should have known you was trouble from the first kiss. Had your eyes wide open. Why did they open? Gave you all my love and you tossed it in the trash. You tossed it in the trash, you did. Come on. To give you all of, I don't know if that's all I ever had.
But just
why you didn't understand is I'll catch a grenade for you. Throw my hand on the blade for you. I'll jump in front of a train for you.
Let me look.
You know I'd do anything for you.
Oh,
I will go through all this pain. Take a push.
Thank you. James Silas.
Yeah.
I can't do it here. I can only say good morning.
This is a jam. Listen.
That's the song Dancing Waters with Oluchi, Odii, Ifeme. Yes, remember these names because you're going to be hearing them every day going from now on. You hear the likes of Burna Boy, you hear the likes of Wizkid, you hear the likes of Tiwa Savage, you hear the likes of Beyonce, Jay-Z, Ifeme, Oluchi.
Yes, that's right.
Are you feeling it?
Yes.
So,
just Valentine. Yeah, yeah. Shout out to Ayo.
Ayo Myra's here.
She's listening right now. She'll be mad at us. Come on. So, please, just... I'll ask you a question. What language did you actually speak? I thought it was a cocktail of different languages. In fact, at a point, I felt like I could speak the same language. So, can I just be saying anything? I'll be combining languages. Yeah. I'm telling you.
So, it's actually a blend of several languages.
So, it's tongues.
So to speak, actually. And he was the one who inspired it.
Wow.
Yeah, he told me to close my eyes and imagine that the heavens were opening. Hmm. And I literally... I saw the heavens open.
You saw Angel Michael?
Maybe an angel progressive. So it's like a combination of the woman and these great attributes. So that's what the song is all about.
In a certain sense, the lyrics are like fragments.
Yes, they're actually fragments.
Interesting.
I remember the first word is Je suis Zongenio.
I thought okay, we're about to listen to a French song.
Yeah, so then that's now French, went to Swahili. That means I'm a winner in French.
Right.
And then we have Susanna, which is a female name, and Zita. Mm. So all these words were just combined together to make a song. Well,
it was a brilliant move, I swear now. So this gives me hope. I'm still dealing with my voice, but you know when it comes
to like,
writing,
I'm like,
writing a good song or writing like a bomb song, there's no need to write
James,
any in this song.
Exactly. James wants to now just abolish lyrics out as a thing. Like, no more lyrics in the world anymore. It's like, you know, let's just do
no problem. But the beat, can you tell us about the sound? The
Yeah, okay, there's a sort of South African thing going on there.
Yeah.
Right, so it's called I'm a Piano, guys.
Yes,
yes, yeah, I know. We know.
Yeah, everybody knows.
Let's tell us about it.
Everybody knows.
Yes.
You
know, I'm the host. So yes. After all these speakers I have, that cost like 300k, that cost 70k, that cost how much? I cannot make one good instrumental. I had creative depression for like 20 minutes.
Wow.
So like I was making the beat, then I had this log drum that he gave me. So I played the log drum and put on my Instagram story. Then feels not commented on my story.
The producer, right?
Yeah. Yes. That producer is mad, though. Immediately said that.
Ah, you're like, yes! validation!
This is the beat! This is the beat!
And I checked his page, and I heard the beat, and I was like, oh, cool. So immediately I heard, I didn't even tell him, immediately I heard the beat, I was already, like, giving a freestyle, and I was like, okay, let's see. I just, you know, mellowed, and then he reached out to me on Instagram, and then sent me the beat, and told me to do a freestyle, which I sent back to him, and he was like, okay. This was on Sunday. Ifeme was like, okay, can we record next week?
Wow.
Tuesday, we recorded this song. And I'm okay, like how sure. Spontaneous can a human go be?
When are you guys getting married?
The point is, Oluchi has an amazing voice that's hyping me music on a piano song. And everyone, please, I need you to listen to Oluchi's voice. Oluchi, I need you to do a song for us from Any animated series or movie, maybe Frozen, maybe which one? Choose one, please.
Okay.
Okay, so I'll pick the Little Mermaid.
Okay. That's whenever you're ready.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this troll, treasures untold. How many wonders can one carve and hold? Looking around, do you see? Sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got wizards and wotsits galore. You won't think I'm a boss? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see. Want to see them dancing, strolling around on those. What do you call it? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling around on those. What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world.
You're tuned in and listening to Smooth 98.1 on Kukule. Welcome. Good morning. This is Smooth Breakfast. My name is Valentine Ohu, and I'm with my friends, my family, Oris.
Hey!
James, Silas.
Yeah.
I like that. Yeah.
Yeah, so I just want people to dance to music, to great music, because like when I'm alone in my room, I like to dance. Like random Spotify music, so I like some people just dance and happy with themselves. Like after work, after a sad day, after a good day, after a bad day, after a wonderful day, after giving birth to your child, after washing your clothes,
at the naming ceremony,
yes,
you know,
yes.
Just come back home in your car, on your walk, your jog, your run, just be happy and just be yourself.
So, James, like, should arrange that. Let's know when we're hanging out.
For the next, okay, yeah. I know. So what you just said now reminds me of the. So they called it a lyric video, but that's even not even. It looked like an actual video.
You
can pass for an actual video because it was fun to watch. Who was the guy that was doing the legwork there?
Yeah, that's serious.
That was dope. You know. So it was a really nice visual to just. Because I sat even with the lyrics. So, because I was struggling with, I don't know what language is. Enjoying the rhythm, enjoying every other part of it, you know, with the smiles, with the happiness, we could just feel it. Even with the monochrome visual that you had there, it was just fun to watch. So,
and Ifeme is so proactive, came to the studio with the Black Magic guys.
Yeah, like, really? And this is what we used to shoot the lyric
video. Fantastic. I've been looking at the camera.
Yes. I mean, you know what, superstar.
Yeah.
After the show, we're going to blow.
We have to.
Because you are showing on Black Magic.
I'll take the final picture before, you know.
Thank you. Regular, you know that type that you want to see on
we have
camera,
to.
You lick camera. It. You lick it.
We are back. Exactly. We are back with all of
that's
this.
That's the type. Thank you. Misbehaving. What's up with that? Everybody just, you know, pitching their tents, some on Melinda's side, some on Bill's side. Like, how far are we?
People catching trips.
But how did that news greet you, James?
And so, for me, the part where they said they were still going to continue working on projects and stuff, you know, it just made me feel like if we're still going to be working together, we're still going to be friends and everything, why do they need to divorce in the first place? Because we cannot cope, or we're not getting along in the house. We could have just moved to another house that we did. I can move to the Banana Island house.
Exactly.
You see, do you understand? So that we just know that we are still married, or we're still, you know, because if we're still going to come back to work together, I don't know why they have to divorce, go through this rigorous, you know, like I've heard of a divorce.
You sound to me like like an optimist, James. This just means that last, if these two people that have plenty more, this cannot do this thing. That means what's wrong do the rest of us have?
But do you understand? Billions of dollars could on not the table like this. So I'm also thinking that divorce part, is that making it or creating a vacuum for, you know, I want to remarry or I want, now I can.
I guess we'll have to find out, right?
So
I mean, in time.
I'm getting to my point. Part of the contract terms was that Bill gets one weekend every year
with his ex-girlfriend,
exactly, at a beach house. So that's
has been
happening. That's part of the concept.
Rich people's quirks. So
like, can you imagine?
Rich people's peculiarities.
Yeah, I'm marrying you as a girl. Yeah. But I'm going to be having one weekend with my girlfriend.
Exactly.
Why not marry the girlfriend?
The ex-girlfriend had to endorse Melinda. So it's, I don't know, man.
Why did you just get married? Why marry you?
No, so
she was older, and apparently Bill wasn't ready at the time. She was ready to get married. That's the story.
Interesting.
So yeah, so they couldn't quite.
No.
You know, actually, I said, when are you getting married? No, so just in case you have not thought about it.
Does anybody care about Diddy changing his name to Alan?
Nobody cares.
Nobody cares. I mean, look, that guy. How many decades? Please, I've heard love for like I don't know a decade now. Let him go.
Brother love. Did he say brother love?
He said brother love.
Excuse me. I beg.
You should go and love Miss that is coming out of money, please.
You must think the world. It was around you, love. My name is now love. Next time I see, I'm going to call him Diddy. Pop Daddy! No answer now.
No. So, guys, plug out, please.
James Salas is James Salas on social media, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Clubhouse, everywhere. Holla at me. Let me know you're from the Grapevine. I'll holla back.
All right. It's Catch Oris on Twitter. CATCH Oris, ORIS. And Catch Oris Gram on Instagram. Say hi.
You feel me? Is it? Catch Oris, Instagram line.